Have you ever wondered how you can edit a video and make it play in reverse? In this super quick tutorial, I will show you how with Kapwing, a free online video editing tool. Hey guys, my name is Hafiz and welcome to rollrecord, where I help beginners get started with making videos. On this channel, I share tips and tools to help you go faster and further in your video making journey. So if that is something that you are into, please consider subscribing. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is to open up your favorite internet browser and go to www.kapwing.com. You can do this on your desktop computer, your phone, whichever you prefer. Also, there is no need for you to download and install anything on your device because everything will be done through the website and Kapwing does all the heavy lifting for you. Register yourself for a free account, and once you've done that, go ahead and log in and you will be greeted by a page that looks like this. This is your Kapwing account homepage. Go to Tools and click on Reverse Video. From here, you can choose two ways to transfer your video onto Kapwing. The first way is to upload it from your device. The second method is if you have a link to a video, like for example a YouTube video, then what you can do is you can copy and paste the link right here. In this case, I will be uploading a video from my desktop. Now, in this demo, I wanted to show you the best example of the reverse effect, so here I have a clip of a man running on the beach. Okay, so after uploading your video, and as soon as you land on this page, your video is already reversed. If you want to, you can still make small tweaks at this stage. Let me show you. If we look now on the right-hand side, you can see that we have your video, and on the left, we have two categories. First is the reverse speed. So here you can choose how fast you want the reverse effect to play. 1x is normal speed, or the original speed. 0.5x is the video slowed down by half, and we have 2x, which is double the speed. The other thing you can do here is to mute the video or not. Reversing a video that has audio will make the audio sound very weird. Unless that is something that you are going for, you can mute the audio by selecting this button here. Once you are happy with how it looks, you can now go ahead and click on Create. Give it a couple of minutes and there you have it. To download, simply click on the download button here and it will save it to your device. If you want to make any changes, you may do so by clicking on Edit. To watch more tutorial videos like this one, check out this video right here. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.